My name is Galiani Devidasi. And the basic Hare Krishna, it's a religion. And religion means connect with a God. And the first lesson of Krishna consciousness is that we're not this body, we're souls. And Hare Krishna Maha Mantra will help you reveal and self-realize yourself as a soul and your relationship with the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Lord Sri Krishna.
Thank you, my beautiful divine child. I'm going to sing Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. I'm going to sing this brochure. Oh, yes, I'm Muslim. I do chant the names of God. But you mentioned something about food, my divine
yes.
channel. What is it?
We in a Krishna consciousness, before we eat our food, we offer it to Supreme Personality of Godhead. And it's called, and it's become prasad, a spiritual food. And after, you can enjoy and eat your beautiful spiritual Hare Krishna.
Thank you, but I don't eat the meat. I don't.
Yes.
In Islam, you don't eat the pork,
yes.
but you don't eat any meat. Is that
we
true?
Don't eat any meat because everyone is a soul. And yes, we are eating plants.
Okay.
But
they don't eat their friends, the animals.
No.
And so
no,
by the plants have a soul,
killing.
But you say the prayer.
Yes. And we say a very nice prayer. We want that our Supreme Lord satisfy himself first, and as soon as he is satisfied, we are very blessed to take this spiritual food.
Sacred food, sacred meal. Thank you, my beauty. I'm going to post this on YouTube.
Hare Krishna.
You're
so
namaste.
Namaste.
And explain that, my teacher.
Hare Krishna.
Tell me namaste.
Namaste. This is our senior devotee. Find my girl.
Namaste means this divinity in me salutes the divinity in you.
Yes.
All right, thank you. I know you want to see your leader. Thank you, ma'am.
Hare Krishna.